The last lock we have on this copy is over in Davis. Like 5 minutes from where I grew up. No place like home, right? Franklin's got some contacts that might help.
Looking good, boss.
Hey, what's up? You wanna head over to Davis? Man, that's the last place I got the lock on that Dre copy. I set you up with the old contact Vernon. Let me fill you in on the way. Hey, look, now I know this hood. My auntie still lives up in Strawberry. Me and Lamar, we used to sneak over this way all the time and fuck around. So I had a word with some Davis neighbors, you know, family's people, to see if they can find out some shit about Dre's phone. This dude Vernon, that's the guy that can help. But we gonna need to scratch his back before he can scratch ours. But we should be good. Fair warning, though, man, he's old school, even for me.
What's going down, because you're gonna need to bring it.
Ball is on one side, lock off on the other. We got parts, they got numbers.
Here's where we're going. We busting up a deal. You show up for us, we show up for you. Because I got some leads on this phone you after. So you know Franklin, do you know Lamar Davis? He ain't anywhere near this Dre shit you're working on, is he? Take it from me. You want to keep that fool clear. Just running up on these bikers, all right? Nothing fancy, just get it done.
Stop for life!
Okay, cool. We're here. I'll be in touch with Franklin when I get something.
Hey, Vernon just called. Word on the street is the Ballers had something to do with this shit. He say he got a plan, but he needs you there. Head back to the office when you want to get started on this.
Okay, back to Davis. Our family's contact has a lead on the Ballers. Franklin's gonna call when you're on the way. I'd be ready for this to get messy.
What's up, boss?
So Vernon came back with a lead. He say the ones that got this copy of Dre's phone fuck with the ballers. I gotta say, this seemed like a dumbass move even for them. But it's all we got right now. Hey, so go meet with Vernon and see what he got.
Come on, you like to drive, right? This the spot. So did Franklin tell you we going after the ballers today? Everyone I asked, one name kept coming up for these Drake tracks. Dude called P, a real baller OG. Go back as far as I do with DNF. We're gonna need to talk to him. A lot. And that'll probably mean killing a whole bunch of his dudes. Nothing you can't handle, right? I got some boys meet us over there.
Hey, you. Y'all clip me, you ain't got a day left breathing. Fucking prove me wrong and shoot.
Shit, if you wasn't some cross-eyed OCB motherfucker, I might like you. But you ought to know this shit. There's lines you don't cross.
What lines? The fuck is this about?
The fuck you think? Dre? The phone? Where it is the buck stops with you.
That bullshit? I heard about all that and ain't got nothing to do with us. Vernon, I swear.
You gotta give me something better than your word, P.
For Dre? Of course, it's Vagos. That's who got it. Some punk looking for clout, blasting tracks all over the project out some low.
Okay, y'all, I'm gonna make some calls here. See if this stacks up. I'll give Franklin a call when we know.
Hey, we got something on this copy we have. P's story kinda check out. Man, Lowrider's cruising Rancho blasting Dre's demo and ain't nobody heard it before. And get this, Vernon and P, they both want in on this lick. Families and ballers on the same side? Man, I ain't never think I'll see the day. Hey, look, get back to the office whenever you ready.
Endgame. Nothing like a war with the Vagos to bring the families and Balas together. We'll call when you're on your way.
Some history? Man, families and ballers unite. DNF, OCB, FDF too? Shit. That's some crazy shit. Look, we meeting up with Vernon and P first. They'll take us to the last place the Vagos been seen with the fucking music.
Do you want Vernon and P on this call?
Hell yeah, that's a good plan. Look, I'm just pulling up to Dre's house, cause he want a course I see for this one. Hey, Dre, wanna holler for a second? That was the last copy, right? Bravo. I guess you're as good as they say you are. There you go. Okay, look. Now we just gotta track down the original phone that was stolen. Hey, Monty, you on it?
Yep. Just as soon as other boss gets the last copy back here, I'll get to work. Payment for this one's coming through soon.
Hey, partner, what's up? You doing good out there. That's all three copies of Dre's phone taken care of. Man, but guess what? We still don't have a lock on the fucking original. Imani's working on that right now. Some kind of triangulation shit back to the source, you know? Hey, get back to the office when you can. This the home stretch, baby.
Oh, shit, right on time. Hey, get over here.
Hey, figured I'd stop by, see how we're doing. This is my friend.
Hey.
And this motherfucker right here gets shit done.
Hey, Frizzle, man, look what I found. That motherfucker chop went halfway through the stash before he got too high to eat the rest, man. Oh, Drooly, my motherfucker got my shit all wet and shit. Oh, snap. What's happening, dog? I'm Lamar Davis. I'm sure my colleagues have told you about me.
Stop.
You know what I'm saying? This?
Hold the fuck up, nigga.
Okay, well, let me explain. You see this? I'm bringing San Andreas' economy back one blunt at a time.
Nah, nigga.
Lamar, can't this shit wait?
Okay. My bad, dog. I mean, work first. You know how I get down, though.
Hey, look.
Shit.
Right. Man, Imani found some copies of shit or something, and she trying to trace them back to square one.
It looks like it all starts with this guy, Jonathan Henderson. You know him?
Johnny fucking Guns? I should have fucking known.
He looks like a bitch.
Yeah, a real bitch. But Dre, this is some bomb right here, man, and I wanted to introduce
you. So you mean all this shit right here was over that West Lost Record blow-up deal?
This motherfucker right here has been pissed off at me over some stupid royalty shit since the 90s. But I promise you, he'll be back over here with his hand out real soon.
We ready as a motherfucker on the set. I got you.
Hey, you know what? Hey, baby, let's get the fuck out of here. I gotta make a call.
Man, I guess this shit ain't over, huh?
Man, why you keep cock-blocking me, man? I'm trying to win.
Man, you need to motherfucking chill.
Shut up.
The fuck you mean what up? You know and I know what the fuck this is. Where's my fucking music? Don't fucking deny it, nigga. Hold up.
Hey, man, we gonna look, dude. When we find out that Johnny shit, man, we gonna get back to you, all right? We got you.
If you got any fucking sense of self-preservation, you get my shit back to me today. Today, motherfucker. You know what? I need to calm down. My blood pressure's going up. Let's go, baby.
Man, you know the fuck that is.
You motherfucking hater.
You always coming in fucking up shit with your crazy ass.
Do you know who I am? No.
Man, chill the fuck out, Lamar.
I swear to God, man, you been doing that shit since preschool, nigga.
Man, shut the fuck up.